The DK stun, that is a little bit tougher. Yopaj's damage output is good though. Desolator almost done. He's got the double damage rune and bottle here, right?
Uh-oh. That's scary time, because they are going to make the jump in. They've got the stuns out. Yopaj, he'll pop the BKB going for the TP out, but look at the damage! Oh boy, that